Hey guys, hope you're doing great. My name is Ethan, this is EBR Reacts, and welcome back to another reaction video. So today we will be watching and reacting to, for the first time, to Yassine Brahimi. And to be honest, there isn't much I know about this player, except for the fact that when he played for Porto, he was one of the most dangerous wingers in the world at that moment. And that when he was playing for Porto, he was linked with almost every top club in the world. Every club wanted him. And that is basically it. I'm not familiar with his playing style, but as the rest of the world remembers him, he was really, really skillful and really good. So I'm excited to be watching this video today, and I hope you guys enjoy the video as well. And if you do enjoy the video, don't forget to hit the like button, drop a comment, or even subscribe, and it'll mean the world to me. So yeah guys, let's go. What? I've just seen like two or three skills of this man, and so far I am impressed. I am really, really impressed. Oh my word. This first clip got me already. I don't know about you, but that whole movement and ball control and then the finish to top it off. I don't know about you, but this first clip caught me already. Oh my word. Look at this man go. He's crazy. I'm gonna label this man right now a beast. So far, he's been playing like a beast in my eyes. Beautiful cutting. Wow. Oh, what a dribble. Look at that man go. His ball movement. Oh my word, I'm really enjoying watching this man. Wow. I love his footwork. His footwork is something I've noticed immediately. I absolutely love his footwork. Wow. Wow. Beautiful goal. Oh my word. Can we just talk about how we control that ball for a moment? That ball was so high in the air, he managed to get it and put it directly in front of him for that beautiful finish. Wow. Mmm. That keeper and defender had absolutely no chance. That keeper and defender had no idea how to read that whole situation. Wow. You know, people told me a couple of years ago that Yacine Brahimi, he's one of the most skillful players in the world at that time when he was playing for FC Porto. And I kind of watched a clip of him now and then, but I never knew he was this good. He's actually really good. Oh, what a cross, what an assist. That outside foot cross. Wow. I'm actually really, this guy's playing so good so far. Oh, this video is so good so far that I'm being left speechless. Filthy. That is absolutely filthy. Look at Thomas Lemar. Looks like his leg is broken. He's laying there and looks like his leg is broken. And then that turn. That trouble, look at that trouble. It really looks like no one can stop him. He was almost at the halfway line of that ball and he ran through everyone and now he's basically gonna cross the ball or shoot, but the trouble stall. He looks like he can make a beautiful counter-attack. Like he can start a counter-attack and he can finish it as well. He looks really good when it comes to counter-attacks. Just look at this moment. If you see three players tries to defend against him and he passes all of them, just look at this, like a second year with three defenders on him. And he still manages to do that. Wow, what that ball control, and in the turn, he turned two defenders inside out. That ball control to the turn was just a beautiful transition. It's kind of pointless tackling him. His feet are so quick on the ball. It is really good. His footwork is really good.
Scorpio.
Come on, lay off. Lay off, shoot. What the goal? Oh my word, that whole movement. That whole movement. And then the finish to top that off. Wow, Brahimi was really special. What a finish. Nope, you don't need anyone. You will go alone and you will finish it. He doesn't need anyone close to you. Okay, let's not talk about Prime Evil, even though that was a beautiful finish on his side, but that whole setup from the Porto team, that was just a beautiful setup. Wow. This man was really an Algerian superstar. The things he did on the pitch was magnificent. Let me put it that way, it was magnificent. Oh, it's pointless pressing him. His footwork and ball control is so good, it's pointless pressing him. He's going to do things like that against you and break the press. Wow. Wow. He's on the floor and he's crawling to the ball. He is crawling to the ball. And there you go, ladies and gentlemen. Yassin Brahimi. I've heard that he was really skillful, but I had no idea that he was that brilliant. And I must say, so far, I've enjoyed all my reaction videos, but this one I think is the best video that I've enjoyed. To me, I know this might seem like a reach, but to me, he just seemed in that video out of this world. He was really, really good. And trust me when I say I really enjoyed watching this man with the ball at his feet. But anyway guys, that's me for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction, and if you did enjoy the reaction, don't forget to hit the like button, drop a comment, even subscribe, and it'll mean the world to me. So yeah guys, peace out.